Don't get an autograph from Mr. Vasquez.
Hey, Pedro.
Oh my God, he's doing it. He's doing it. Thank you so much, Vasquez. Starting to wave. 2-1. But this guy got hit. He got hit. Is he all right? Oh, he's hit. He's hit. I don't know what's going on here now. We'll be right back. And I don't think he got severely injured, so he should be okay. Alright, let's see now. Yeah.
Go, go, go. Big dude.
He
did use a smirker, he was just saying, like, mocking him.
Yankees suck! Yankees suck! Yankees suck! Yankees suck! Yankees suck! And we're not even playing against the Yankees. I don't know why we're starting that chant. Here it comes. Should be out number two. This season. Hit a home run! Stay sharp, keep...
JD.
It's all or nothing. No balls, two strikes. Two out. That will be ball one.
Oh,
get bounced. Party's over. Red Sox win 4-1. Not my town. I'm going to tell you a big rest story. Not my town. Down by the river. In the river shower. I love that dirty water. Let's go. Wow, what a game that was. So I couldn't get like a lot of it. There was not really a lot of stuff going on. But I said I would be back. I'm going to attempt this.
Yankee suck! Yankee suck!
Yeah!
Yankee suck!
Yeah!
He sucked!
Woo! Yeah! It's not what I expected, but that was good enough. Woo! Now that I'm back... Oh, wrong way. Now that I'm back here, I love going to the Red Sox game. But do you want to know what the fuck I have to deal with every time I come get back home? That's what all the fuck I have to deal with. Look at all these people. not all. There's more. I'm gonna try and get on that train. Oh, sorry. Oh my God, it's crowded. Oh my God, sorry guys. That's gonna be it, guys. I'm done.